Hi guys, assalamualaikum. My name is Alistair Tewandari and I want to tell you about honey. The biggest reason why we make a honey because a honey is a food of the bee.
To make honey, the worker honey bee sucks up nectar from flowers and store it in honey bee stomach. Once the worker bee returns to the hive, it vomits the nectar into a processor mouth. In the processor bee's mouth and stomach, an enzyme called invertase is added to the nectar. Invertase breaks some nectar into simple sugar like glucose and fructose. Then the vomit the partially converted nectar into another processor bee's mouth, who also add more invertase, helping break down more nectar. This process goes on until most of the nectar is converted into simple sugar. Then the mix of simple sugar is stored in the honeycomb. At this point, the mix is still watery, and the bees flap their wings, which evaporates water and thicken the mix to eventually form honey. Yay! I'm finished.